I've left my old farm, my country, my home.
Howdy, folks. Put in about 30 miles today. This is Sergeant Hans Wagner, 82nd Illinois Infantry. I'm going to take you through some of the stuff we carry. Every one of our soldiers carries a 58 caliber Springfield 1861 rifle. Also carry to sleep in a blanket and a rubber sheet they carry over their shoulder. Every soldier wears a cartridge belt, has a cap box, carries the caps they use to fire the weapon, carries a bayonet, fit right on the end of the 1861 Springfield. Most important to a soldier would be a canteen. Got to keep it filled. Cloth cover on the outside helps keep the water cool inside. This is my haversack. It's meant to carry just my rations, my food rations, but inside I carry everything I own in the military. We'll go through that. You're lucky you got a scarf and a pair of gloves for winter duty. It's December. We've been on the march now for a couple of weeks. I'm hoping to get to Orange Courthouse, Virginia before it gets too cold. This is a cartridge box, carries 40 rounds. We call it 40 dead men. Carry an extra pair of socks. Carry a towel, a little bit of soap. You're lucky you get to use it once in a while. Now, we didn't have TP out there. What do you suppose we use for toilet paper? Anything we've got on hand. Is a light duty marching ration. It's an army biscuit. Call it hardtack. Call it tooth dullers, worm castles. But it's all you got, plus a little bit of meat, a little bit of coffee. We like to keep ourselves entertained in the evening, so some of the boys will carry some dice. Play a little music. Got a jaw harp.
I am a rebel soldier.
Carry some silverware for eating purposes. And I carry a pencil to write my wife and my daughter. I rarely use my shaving brush, but I've got one. And we carry some smoking material. I've got my pipe, a little bit of tobacco. I traded for this tobacco a couple of days ago with some rebel sentries. We had coffee, they had tobacco. We swapped. Carry lucifers. They're matches. Let's go to soldier's housewife. My wife sent me this. Almost every soldier carries one. It's got a little bit of everything in here for repairing your uniforms on the march. There's my mess plate. Also doubles up as a fry pan. Carved out a little handle. Got a fry pan. Everything has to do double duty. This is one of my most prized possessions. This is my daughter, Henrietta. Carry a journal. Like to keep track of where we've been and where we're going. Maybe someday somebody will read that after I'm long gone. Carry a little shaving mirror. And I carry a little tub of soap there for shaving once in a while. This is my wife, Beth. Had that tintype done about 20 years ago. And we play cards once in a while just to stay busy. There's a lot of downtime in camp. That's about it. That's a lot of gear to fit in that one little pack, plus all the little bits of food that we carry on the march. And now, I'm going to let you go and I'm going to get some sleep because we're going to be on the march again in about 3 hours. Thank you for visiting the American Civil War.